Okay, let's try this. Again, these are all mixed up. There's no doubt about this, yeah? I'm telling you in advance what's going to happen. I'm going to force your card. Any card, by the way, you tell me which one to force on you and I'll force it on you. So which card do you want me to force on you?
The Eight of Clubs.
Again, you don't know what the Eight of Clubs is, but now that you know that I'm going to force it on you, don't let me. Okay. So whichever you think it is, go ahead and just point to it. Point. Which one? Okay, if this one, he said Ace or Eight?
Eight.
If this is the Eight of Clubs, that's amazing.
Yes.
Yes? Okay, no, I don't want to, listen. Better. Let me ask you a question. If I make the Eight of Clubs go to the top, would that be better?
That'd be great.
Or second or third, what do you prefer? Or if you want, I can make it vanish from the whole deck, do this, and it will float out. You prefer that?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe and land here is good? Or maybe under the box, land under the box? Look, mm-hmm. Look under the box.
Stop it.
Look.
No!
Can you please? You open the box. Open the box. There's something in the box, maybe, no? Take a look. Please. Take it out.
Okay.
This is crazy.
Cross your heart. This is crazy.